Hello, Bailee. How are you doing? Okay, I just read a review of this movie that said you outdid all of your adult co-stars.
Did you?
No, I don't.
Still
no.
Ever seen from them?
No, I don't think so. I feel like I read that review with my mom and it was on the internet. And I clicked on. It. I said, the first review, because you never know what's gonna happen.
Exactly.
And I feel like it was all a joint effort. I feel like we all equally, you know, went in there and wanted to turn a classic into another classic. So I feel like that was our main goal. And thank you to whoever said that. That means a lot. But it was really just such an honor for me to be able to play Sally and work with Guillermo and Troy. And it was just amazing.
Well, tell me about working with Guillermo. He's the nicest man on the planet. So how is he on the set?
Oh, my goodness. Guillermo is just such a wonderful man. And I'm just looking over at him. And he never, ever has not a smile on his face, even when he's filming the craziest scene, you know. And the great thing is that he always has his vision. And when you're on set, he's going to get that vision out of you. And he really made me deliver things that I never really knew that I was capable of kind of delivering. So it was exciting for me, and he was just such an honor, and I have so many wonderful memories with him. And I feel like at 11 years old, to be able to work with such a talented, nice, amazing family guy like him was absolutely amazing.
Okay, before you move on, I got to know, did you ever freak yourself out on the set?
Well, I wanted to. I wanted to be freaked out, kind of. I mean, because I wanted the audience, you know, to be not only in the theater, but in the movie at the same time, you know, feel the terror of this girl going through all these crazy things. So for me, I wanted to be scared. So when I got to put on my wardrobe, get my hair dyed, you know, black and bangs, and I was just, I was kind of ready just to deliver that and to make myself be scared. And when I did it, I was like, you need to act scared, baby.